A Dauphin County woman was killed in a one-car crash yesterday afternoon. State police say 44-year-old Tiffany Monroe from Halifax lost control while speeding on North River Road in Halifax just before 2 yesterday afternoon. Her car went off the road and hit a tree. Monroe was pronounced dead at the scene. Troopers say she was not wearing a seatbelt.